This is the local cemetery here in Old San Juan. I remember the cemetery before I headed to the fort. This is the local cemetery next to Laperla. So I gotta walk through this tunnel to get to the cemetery. So follow me, cars pass through here. This is part of the city wall. You can see how the walls are have aged. Okay. So follow me, find vehicle stop. So this is the local cemetery, Santa Maria Magdalena de Pazzis. That's the name of the cemetery. All right, so let's go in, explore a little bit. See, a lot of families come here to pay their respect. Beautiful cemetery.
Dime.
Santa Maria de Magdalena de. Beautiful cemetery. Last time I was here, I walked a lot, I explored. So like everybody else that comes to Puerto Rico, you visit Laperla, you visit the forts, people come and see this beautiful cemetery. It might not be a tourist attraction, but it's a place that you could feel it has a lot of place for worship, you know, to visit, if you would like to visit. But it's very quiet, very relaxing here. Somebody buried with their Puerto Rican flag. One looks like it caved in. Anyway, beautiful cemetery. the cemetery next to the ocean, the Caribbean Ocean, out there. Look at that. Here's some words. No llores. Roga por mi voy a unirme con Dios y los espero en el cielo. He says, don't cry. I will be with God and I'll meet you in heaven. Some pretty beautiful words here in the cemetery. So I'm not sure who this is, but this is Antonio Barcelo, Recuerdo de tu pueblo Puerto Rico. Not sure who this gentleman is, but he must be a local, maybe a politician, a diplomat, I'm not sure. Part of this beautiful, majestic cemetery in Old San Juan. This was built recently for two people, you could see. So I guess that's ready for the family that is waiting. This is a tree made out of cement. There's a holy cross on it. How cool. How cool is that? So this is a family from 1898. Here's another family, Blondetronda. Blondetronda family. You can see this is the ancient walls of the city. The city ancient walls are right here next to the cemetery. So let's head inside to the other side. Wow. Roosters everywhere here. See the city walls, they continue. So Santa Maria de Magdalena de Pazzis is a colonial era cemetery located in Old San Juan, where the final resting places of many Puerto Rico's most prominent natives and residents lived. Constructed back in 1863, that's how back this cemetery goes. Wow. Last time I was here, I walked around this area. I went inside here. Very old building. Let's check it out. There's a little chapel inside. Oh, cool. Wow. Peaceful. Relax to be here once again. How awesome is that?
Hey. Pero que embarré yo me he hecho.